Hail the first fixed-wing aircraft, which has landed on the HMS Prince of Wales, operating off the south coast of Devon. Footage shows the F-35 jet joining the ship as part of its sea acceptance trials. A first step to ensuring she is capable of receiving, launching, and continuously operating aircraft. Three Army Air Corps Apache attack helicopters are also embarked on board the vessel. The Royal Navy reports that they now have two aircraft carriers with jets on board at sea.